12 games of hoops on a Wednesday. We got your top 10 right here on NBA.com at number 10. Where have you gone, Mitchell Robinson? Well, he's back and he's denying at the rack. Look at Mitchell Robinson. Deft with the left hand, defense at number 10. Moving along to number 9, if you're playing the Hornets, don't abandon Brandon. Brandon Miller right down the lane to bring the pain. He's in at number 9. At 8, KD reaching high in the sky to deny Michael Porter Jr. Defense again at number 8. At number 7, it's the celebration for a hoops generation. Steph Curry putting the magic to sleep with the 3 beautifully done from Steph again. He's in at number 7. Up to number 6, and Jaylen set sailing on a triple. This one sent it to overtime after he sent that one flying. The Thunder get in at number 6. At number 5, Steph may be playing a little bit of Ole, but coming back to make the play, Gary Payton II with the swat off the glass. That's it at number 5. On to number 4, we're not really getting up off the floor. It's more Sometimes I Dream That He Is Me. Anthony Edwards making like the GOAT, putting on a show with a little footwork in at number 4. Up to number 3, where we're sitting on the floor, Josh Giddey with his tuckus on the hardwood just tosses that one up and somehow it goes down. That one's in at number 3. On to number 2, and Austin Reeves making you believe as he throws the dime to Father Time. LeBron bringing it home at the throne. He's in at number 2. But at number 1, hey Joe, where you going with that rock in your hands? Isaiah Joe just rocking Jeff Green, getting obscene to land at number 1 on NBA.com.